Secretary Galvez has also said that by September or October, at least I remember October, vaccination for minors in the Philippines might begin.
Well, that is also a subject of review and consideration by our vaccine expert panel and also the all expert group. And I, for one, supply per meeting, I wouldn't mind that we should already start vaccinating children for as long as first we prioritize which among the children. Those with comorbidities, of course, let's vaccinate them. Okay, because we see now that UP has reported, I think, six pediatric patients. No, two have been seen to have very serious COVID infection, and this is attended by the fact that there is also comorbidities, no, in two of the six reported pediatric patients. No? So I would support it, supply per meeting.
Okay, if we start vaccinating children, that would mean we need more stock of Pfizer. Or would you say Moderna has already?
Pfizer,
go ahead.
Pfizer, yes. They, I think, have been approved for 12 to 15 years of age. The Sinovac has also applied, but I'm not sure whether an EUA has been adjusted to approve their application for use in, I think, 3 to 17 years of age.